President Obama, and I use that term very loosely, has disregarded his oath of office and failed in his duty to uphold the law. For this reason, Congress should impeach him immediately. If he is allowed to serve out his term, his last days will most certainly be his most dangerous days. He has not carried out his duties thus far and should be allowed no more time to divide and destroy our country.